and hit his backside pressure, but he got out of it for a moment. Then Eric Ogor finally, with some help from teammates, wrestles him to the turf.
205 pounds, and he just used his speed to come off the edge. You're going to see him coming right off the right edge. He beats the right guard that time clean inside. Stayed after him, and Ogor makes the play.